Des Moines police say they have charged the man they believe hit and killed a 51-year-old man last night. Bon Levan died after he was hit by a car while riding his motorcycle on Martin Luther King Parkway at Hickman Road. Police arrested 52-year-old David Dwight Jackson on a list of charges, including vehicular homicide, OWI, reckless driving, and leaving the scene.